music reaction time.
Ah, yeah. And today, guess what, Lulu? We got one more performance we're going to do of Tusse Chiza. But this time, I wanted to go back in time because remember how I said, you know, his stage performance is too good. Mm-hmm. There's no way this is his first rodeo.
Right.
And so, sure enough, I found his audition when he was on Swedish Talent on 2018. So it wasn't even that long ago. It was just last year he went on there and he performed. And I guess in Sweden, it's okay to go from like competition to competition.
It's for everybody. Same thing in the Philippines.
I don't think they do that in the U.S. though.
Competition to competition. Why?
That's a very good question.
As long as you're not doing it at the same time.
I honestly don't remember seeing anyone going from America's Got Talent to Idol or X Factor. Like, you pick one and it could be contractual. Maybe in the U.S., if you're on one, you're not allowed to go to another one. Or maybe just deliberately make sure they don't pick it because otherwise it feels like you just keep trying, but never get there. Yeah, I don't think it's ever happened. And if you guys follow the singing competitions and it has happened, let us know because I swear I've never seen it happen, which is why to me this felt like it was so shocking. That literally a year before he was in this competition. And then boom, Swedish Idol next year, and he wins.
Yeah.
Right? So just goes to show you, the people in this show don't know what they're talking about because he was beaten by a pet act.
Oh my goodness.
I thought you were joking. I was joking. And then someone wrote in the comments that, no, he actually did lose to a pet act girl.
No way.
Oh, I know.
Oh, boy.
That's sad.
That was sad. All
but right. Hey, guess what? He's a winner of the world now. So let's check this out. An Adele song of all things. So let's see how far he's come.
Oh, I'm excited. Let's do it.
All right. And away we go.
Hey. Tjena. Vem har vi framför oss?
Tusse.
Tusse.
He looks so much more informal here.
Jag är 15 år gammal.
15 år gammal?
Ja.
Har du med dig någon här
som stöd? It's just audition.
Vi har Adde och sen har vi Vig.
Adde och Vig?
Ja.
Okej. Vad är det du ska göra för oss idag?
It's his family, baby.
Sjunga!
Yeah. Oh, remember, he was adopted. Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's a foster kid.
That's right. So that was his brother?
That's his brother and I think mom and dad there?
I think just the dad.
Har familjen stöttat hela livet hos er?
Nej, inte. Jag flydde från Kongo när jag var 8 år gammal ungefär.
He fled from Congo.
Så där är din svenska familj.
That's all I can kind of piece together. That's all I kind of knew. All right. Need some help translating you all for the rest of our fans who aren't Swedish.
Oh, I already know it's sad.
Jag var 5 år gammal ungefär, så
tänkte jag
från Kongo
och kom bort från mina föräldrar så och sen
hamnade jag här i Sverige. Tusse Chiza?
Jag har ganska svårt att prata om känslor och så.
But they rewrote it as Tusse. I wonder why he changed his spelling of his name that way.
Sweetheart.
Yeah, you could tell he's a very genuine dude.
Det är awesome.
Something clearly very heavy for him.
Alltså jag skulle ramla ihop. Jag skulle bara bli överväldigad. Min familj här betyder...
Oh, look at his brother. He's nervous.
Jättemycket för mig. Det betyder sjukt mycket. Och att de alltid ställer upp för mig, det är sjukt skönt. Vi har ju Vig.
That's his family.
Juliana.
Which is mom? They both look young.
Var den är
som next to him. Looks like it.
Största stadet jag har. Det är jätteskönt då. Ha dem.
Ja, här är mitt rum. Lite bilder, min gitarr. Och sen har vi här min största idol.
Wait, so I'm not clear when he
Michael
came to Sweden.
Michael Jackson!
Det kräver ju
bara
10,000 timmar ungefär. Så du vet vad du ska göra
när man har 10,000 timmar. Så har ju gått hos oss i 2,5 år ungefär. Och,
He comes across like a kid here. You know, now you actually see what he's like as a teenager. Because when we watch them, he comes across like as a rockstar already.
Han dansar genom dörren. Och han känns som en självklar del av familjen.
Nej, men jag tror att det kommer gå skitbra ändå, liksom.
Ja, det tror jag med.
Idag ska jag sjunga en låt som heter Make You Feel My Love. Varför jag valde den låten är för... Man kan uttrycka massa känslor med den, som kärlek och sorg liksom.
I wonder how they knew he had musical talent. Like, did they actually, what I'm not sure of is, at what age did he come to Sweden? Like, did he come here and then develop his talent? Or was it already developed back, you know, when he's from the Congo?
Fast, jag vill inte gå in på den här.
Tusse, varsågod, scenen är din.
Tack så mycket.
It's okay, babe. It's okay, babe. You know this is going to be amazing because he keeps going on.
Oh, yes.
Come on, Tusse. Or Towson. Towson. I think is how you pronounce it.
That's so confident.
When the rain is blowing in your face.
Oh my god, I did not think you could sing a song like this with such Woo. Clarity, baby.
I could Amazing. Offer you to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there is no one there to dry your tears, I could hold.
Oh, I love the way he does those little runs and inflections in his voice.
To make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet. But I will never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met.
God, everyone's crying already. Uh-huh, you feeling it? I'm feeling it.
No doubt in my mind where you belong. I go hungry, I go black and blue. I go crawling down the avenue.
Oh. I love the way he's able to capture some of that emotion to his expressions, too, when he's performing.
No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love.
You can tell from their eyes, from the family's eyes, that they're so proud of him.
I wonder if he performed this on American Idol. This is such an amazing performance. What happened to that woman's like other half of her coat? It looks like a.
Oh my gosh, he is sobbing.
Oh my god, he is feeling it, baby.
Tusse, vilken sagolik röst du har och vilken musikalitet. Alltså du är en oslipad diamant. Det är så vilken röst.
Like, you're so like balled up with nervousness and just wondering by the time you're able to let it out.
That is so sick.
Det här knäckte mig ganska rejält. Jag kan inte förstå vad du har gått igenom och sen att du står här och sjunger så pass vackert och fint som du gör.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wow, she is losing it too. Look at her. Oh my goodness.
Jag bara kände liksom allt som du har gått igenom i din sång och det var verkligen så fint.
Tack så mycket.
Sometimes like
what is it they're cheering?
Du får ett rungande ja från Alexander Bard.
Golden buzzer.
Bianca.
Oh, det här var helt magiskt, vackert och fantastiskt. Det är det största ja jag kan ge.
Well, I don't think there is. Otherwise, they usually write golden buzzer in the title. So like, why would they not give him a golden buzzer here?
Tusse, you made us all feel your love, and I'm just...
She's English.
Yes.
Thank you.
Tusse, Leksand,
I almost feel like everyone is speaking English.
No, I mean, she, why is she speaking in English?
Why can't they speak in
English?
Although, thank you for speaking in English.
Wow, y'all.
Oh my god, my makeup. You'll need to... film.
Shoot, I messed up. I should have saved this one to the end. I did not think that it would be this emotional.
Oh boy.
Tusse, oh my goodness.
I felt the song. Right. Yes. He really.
Yeah. I thought at first when he was up there, he was kind of emoting while he was singing, was kind of an act. But now that I see how he's breaking down in the end, like he was really feeling it.
Right.
The whole thing, he was feeling it. Mm-hmm.
I'm like speechless. The family, they're so lucky to have him, and at the same time as well, he's lucky to have this family.
Yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
It's beautiful. Yeah.
Maybe we will go back and watch some of the other performances from mm-hmm. his from time just, on. Yeah, yes. From the year before. Just because at this point...
Well, we would love to see also, again, what we did with Chris. Like the evolution of his voice, the way he performed.
Fair enough. We could do that. We could do that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh baby, all right, we need to get you some tissues because we got to do a couple more reactions here.